Okay, YouTube, I'm gonna show you guys what all I'm cooking today for my Christmas dinner. Your girl is making some greens. So I got three bags of greens. These are collard greens. These are mixed greens, and here go another bag of collard greens right here. Then I got the stovetop stuffing. I'm making some greens and smoked neck bones. I'm making some dressing and chicken parts. I'm making some baked macaroni and cheese. I'm making some sweet potatoes. We're gonna have some fried chicken. Sweet potatoes, fried chicken. Okay, I got a ham. Then I got the Patti LaBelle peach cobbler for dessert. And I got a Patti LaBelle sweet potato pie, guys, for dessert. So your girl making some baked macaroni and cheese, dressing and turkey parts, a ham, sweet potatoes, fried chicken, smoked neck bones and greens. Then we got the Patti LaBelle peach cobbler and the Patti LaBelle sweet potato pie. Talk to you guys in a second. Okay, bye. Okay, so now your girlfriend make her dressing. I'm making some dressing and some chicken parts, guys, for Christmas today. And Merry Christmas to everyone. I hope you guys have a blessed and a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year as well. Okay, let me get started for you guys. Then I gotta make the dressing gravy, guys. Yep, but don't take long to make the dressing gravy.
rest of it? Because she didn't.
Mm-mm. I don't want to throw it.
Okay.
You throw it away.
Goodbye.
You already in? You funny. So I'm putting 4 boxes of stovetop stuff in the dressing. For Thanksgiving I put 3, but for Christmas I'm putting 4 to make sure it's enough for everybody, because for Thanksgiving I put 3 in. I ran out of dressing real quick because everybody was eating it. And so I'm trying to put 4 to make sure it's enough for everybody to get seconds and thirds. All that together. Put some more water in here in a second, in a minute. Fell off the table, I'll pick it up in 1 second. Mm-hmm.
mouth.
Okay, you two, so I'm gonna make my sweet potatoes.
I just got 4 minutes.
I think I can. So you got nothing to go. Give me another bottle of water. Okay, now I have to put the sweet potatoes in the oven. Talk to you guys in a second. And this is how it look, guys. You guys can see it good. That's how it look before I put it in the oven. Talk to you guys in a second. Okay, bye. Okay, YouTube, your girlfriend started on the greens right now. I bought the veggie greens. I already picked and cleaned, guys, so. Gonna start on the green. What you watching? Wait, give me one second. I'm green. So we're gonna set up the macaroni and cheese. Okay, now I'm gonna do the macaroni to you guys. I already melted the butter in here, so putting the other ingredients in here. Sometimes I put milk in my macaroni, guys, and sometimes I don't. Okay, so guys, I'm through putting the shredded cheese on top. This is how it looks. I'm about to put it in the oven. Put some foil on there. Put it in the oven. Talk to you guys in a second. Okay, bye. Yeah, okay guys, so your girl over here throwing down for Christmas. I got the dressing and the turkey fries in the oven. I got the baked macaroni and cheese in the oven. I took the sweet potatoes out the oven. Transfer that and put that in the pot. I got the greens and the smoked neck bones on. So that's your girl just gotta do the ham and the chicken. That's it. Okay, talk to you guys in a second.
Mommy. Bye.
Okay, I took the sweet potato out the pan and put it into a pot. I let it bake in the oven for a while, then I transfer it to the pot. So now I'm letting it cook in the pot on top of the stove, guys. Let it finish cooking. All right. Okay. Now to do my ham. Okay, YouTube, now I've got to do the ham. And here go the ham right here, guys. Do the ham.